Champions Cynthia Kuhl and Mark Rousham. And I think this might be the beginning of Cynthia's career that will continue as a pair skater because of the difficulties she suffered and went through in the singles programming. And I think the future lies as a pair. I think you're going to see some moves here that are absolutely unique.
You mentioned earlier, Brian, about too wide a separation between the partners. And here we see a perfect example of long-time experience. They're rarely out of each other's reach. Synchronous movement at all times. Here comes a throw triple loop jump. Settle for a nice clean double.
Second in Canadians in 83, they dropped to third in 84, came back to win it all in 1985. They were seventh in the World Championships last year.
Music really suits them too, American in Paris by George Gershwin.
Sound good too in that big arena in Geneva when we were there to cover them in the World Championships.
This is a wonderful pair spin. Watch the variation in moves. They start out separately, together, reverse, layback, guillotine.
Isn't any more difficult than some of the other pairs, but they're making it look better.
Flows together.
There's the throw triple salto difficult move, but I've noticed that they've taken out the side-by-side triples, the side-by-side double axles, and they don't have the triple twist. Yet, to me, it's much more enjoyable to watch two people skate as one in a pair and watch them skate to the music.
They have been together long enough that we're seeing unison even in the footwork in between. It's more like a free dance with pair skating moves.
Mark is a great skater. You should hear him sing. I think he can make a living in the circuit.
Well, he's studying opera at university.
Cynthia Kuhl and Mark Rousham. Down. standing ovation from this jam-packed audience here in Memorial Gardens in North Bay. And even at the other end of the rink, warming up and applauding them was Lyndon Johnson.
Here's that camel spin. Watch beginning side-by-side camel without putting a foot down into a pair camel. Change of feet, reverse camel. And they developed this themselves.
And we've got to put in a plug here for Greenfield Park, Saint-Jean, Quebec. And, of course, Preston Figure Skating Club. There they are. Look at those marks for tactical merit. 5'6", a string of 5'7", and 2'5'8". Just the compression shouldn't be any lower. 5.6, a string of 5.7s, up to a 5.8 for artistic compression. The team that is currently third, but they're the defending champions, and there's only one more couple to come.